Oh man, excuse me. Alright. Hopefully the stream will go a lot better. There we go. That looks like it's going better. Where? Oh, I see. Oh. I feel that if I sit on that turret, somebody is going to hit me with the homing shot. Actually, you know what? I was going to throw the shield over there by you. But I just thought about it. You can't shoot through it. Oh, there you go. Oh! Dude, is that the same guy that was freaking Han Solo sitting back?
What was his name?
That N4 C4 guy?
Yeah.
Oh, this little pussy, man. He's sitting all the way back there again. He has the ATST. He's sitting all the way in the back, standing behind this big ass wall. What a fucking pussy. All he's trying to do is get a high KD, but he's not helping his fucking team.
Why wing tracking signal online? The more Y wings you have.
Ah! No, I didn't die. There he is. He's sitting behind this goddamn wall. That, like, barrage of shit. He's just sitting there. He probably sits in the back, just waiting for the coins to spawn. See, he keeps adjusting himself to where he's, like, stuck behind that wall. Yeah, what a fucking pussy, man.
Barrage nuclear.
What's up?
Y-wing targeting system.
They're gonna lose because we got 4 right wings already.
No, the fucktard up top. Fuck. Dude, what the hell is going on with this thing? You ain't getting away, bitch. Take it. Take it. Let's hit the wall. There we go.
The Imperial Walker targeted by our Y-wing.
Fuck, couldn't find anybody. Yeah. Don't the Y-wings, all they do is take down the shield, right?
No, they like kill them.
As far as I've ever seen, all they do is take the shield down.
No, last game I was in, I got like 5 of them on my own. Dude, we won the game so fast. They come in, they lower the shield, and then the rest,
Get rid of this thing. I don't need it. I don't think I ever used this shield. Oh, shit. There we go with that AT-AT again.
ATST. That's a different guy.
Okay. Ah! Oh. No! Fuck you.
Damn
it. Oh, wait. That's the guy you killed, dude.
Y-wing
I was like, I swear there was a guy here for a second. That guy's floating in midair.
What's gonna happen?
I can't believe I didn't kill that guy. Oh, it must be that same guy. Oh, of course the DL-44. Freaking A. I'm going to choke that guy with that DL-44. Unless I find him right now, this pulse cannon is going to hit him in his fucking chest. Come on.
The Y-Wing's coming out. See? Boom. She hit him. She got the shield and then they shoot at him.
Dude, people sit back, I noticed, like, way the hell out there.
Dude, look. We got five of them left, though.
So. I'm not even paying attention. I'm trying to hit these guys. Come on. It takes so long. This guy's gonna get it to the face. Oh my god, of course someone kills him now. Bitch. I'm gonna hide behind a wall. Look at this dickhead. He's probably gonna go to the same spot. Caught his ass. Oh, there he is. Catch, bitch. Fuck you. Ah! Orbital strike.
They're mad. They're almost done. First shield. Yeah, first run. And they're done already.
I'm right behind you.
Alright, I'm just gonna defend this right here.
Cool beans. Oh shit.
There.
To the left. Got him. Oh shit. He has an explosive shot. Remember getting him. Oh, somebody did. Man, I freaked out like a dumbass and dropped my turret. Whoa, fuck!
Is it both I got you?
No, the, yeah, I'm spotting on you to the right. Ooh, damn, who wasted a rocket on that guy? Oh.
I suck balls. I think they think they're playing Call of Duty or something.
Man, I get a lot of those shields. Oh. Was there a guy here? I Oh man. I keep coughing. Jesus. Oh, who's Han Solo? Damn, what happened? Oh, what was that? Oh, Boba Fett's up top. He's probably gonna stay up top for a while. Yeah, I couldn't imagine him coming down from there. Well, until we move up, then he'll have no choice.
Ooh, right in the face.
Got him. I already seen what he was planning on doing.
He got mad. Yeah, bro. Oh, I see him. Got that nuclear guy? Yeah, he's right there. He got 15%, so.
Nice. One down. Whoops. Man. I accidentally... Nah, I'm not gonna waste it on it. I'll waste it on it. Ah! Oh.
Coupling stations mapped.
AT-AT. Or ATSC. Here. Fuck it. I'll go get this one. Let me get the one to the right.
Guy's trying to jump up.
Aw, man, why am I sliding down this stupid hill? I was, like, trying to, take the point, and I kept sliding down the hill. Come on, guy. Catch, bitch!
Ace.
I'm spawning on you. Damn. Side am I on? Oh.
There he goes.
Aw, DL. I knew it. Anytime you get hit... Okay. Alright. You want to do the taunt. I'm down with that.
Who's that got me?
That guy better hope. Of course I spawn, like, some absurd place.
Yeah.
He better hope that I don't find him. Is that him?
DL44. Life must be nice.
Where is he at?
Oh, he's dead already. We gotta activate this thing real quick.
Uplink station under our control. Defend it.
This is activated. He's done.
Damn it. Oh man, 11-11? Hell no. Where'd that come from?
Bomber targeting system locked in.
Where's the walker?
Why don't I see anybody? Got him.
Oh, I'm gonna get you.
What's up?
He's up there. He's up there. I'm gonna get him.
What, Boba Fett is still on top of that thing?
I don't know, it's some type of shooting at me. Yeah, he's still there, he's shooting
at me. Oh, lame. Of course he's still sitting up there.
Y-wing locked in.
Your face, pretty boy, come on. You wanna take your picture?
Oh, what? I thought I was outside of the orbital strike.
Good news, Commander Skywalker's providing backup.
Sarasara.
Where is he at? Is he still up there?
No, I got him.
Oh.
Yes. Who's that? That person was telling you. Sariara? Hold on.
Fuck that ATSD. Who is this guy?
In the comments. Shin is up there again.
I see him.
Look how many white rooms he got.
Ah, the damn bowcaster.
Oh, I see him. Where'd he get you?
Oh, I spawned on you.
Shadow trooper, right?
Yeah, just right that C4 guy. N4, C4, yada yada.
Yep, DL-44.
Oh yeah, that's all he's using. That and the bowcaster. Bitch! Oh, and I miss! Man. That's lame. He got me again.
How many white wings he got?
Damn, why don't they hurry up and launch and just kill the thing?
It didn't be the end.
Yeah, why did it wait to the end?
White wings are targeting the walkers.
Here they come. They're not gonna make it.
As they make it.
Get out of there.
Oh shit. He almost fucking shot me.
Oh, they got it. We won. They do got it.
Incoming Imperials!
That Imperial
got it. Preparing to target the escape ship.
Aw, oh, man. I'm trying to watch this thing fall. This asshole went and shot me, you prick.
The walker is exposed.
Oh, of course. I spun on you. Oh, okay. I was like, I spun on you, and he's facing right at me. Oh, again! This fucking drizzle guy. Fuck.
Imperial Walker has been taken out.
Man, you messed up my view. You H dickwad. Dang, man. The last, like, 3-4 kills was just me trying to watch this thing fall, and this drizzle guy kept coming out of nowhere. Oh, I like that Darth Vader. That's pretty dope. But I still hate the guy that's playing.
Sucks.
Because he's on that stupid DL-44.
Once I get my DL-44, oh wow.
I hate that gun. I don't get kills with it at all, but yet everybody can kill me with 2 shots every time. I still use the basic guns that you start with.
Nerf
it. I really hope so.
Double cop is saying that he's in the only place for like an hour now.
What's up?
Double cap was saying that he only plays for like an hour. Then he goes into siege. Play siege after this if you want.
21. That's the only gun I have left to unlock is that. Yeah, I don't care about you.
I don't think it's in enough players, dude.
Let's go into, waiting for players to connect. Oh, hell no. Yeah, we're gonna have to go out. It's only like 4 people. Do supremacy maybe. Did you get into the Supremacy game? Damn, there's no winner of the $900 million for that Powerball.
Nobody's gonna win this year.
Yeah, they're estimating it to be $1.3 billion for the next drawing. That's ridiculous. Hey, why'd it say I disconnected from EA service? That's lame.
Wait. You're out?
Yeah, it said I wasn't connected to EA servers, yada yada. How was I not if I'm... When I tried to join, it says that the game is full. That's lame. Whatever. I'll start a different one.
Oh, Supremacy. Yeah, I like Supremacy.
Yeah, it's kind of like a Conquest, I guess, would be the closest thing that I can think of.
I'll stay in here. That way you can get on.
It says it's full.
Ooh. Can you get out then?
I'm trying to get in one, but it's sitting here searching. Oh, this is lame. Now I can't even get in one.
There you go.
Man, this is lame as hell. I can't get in one now. Let's try a turning point then. Can't get in anything. Are you able to find a game?
When we're doing Supremacy?
Yeah, when I went into Supremacy, it put me in a lobby with one other guy. Serious. This is getting ridiculous. Either that or just not enough people online or something. I don't know. They just need a server browser, I think. If they have a server browser, it'd be so much easier. That's some pretty lame shit. Let's try.
You know you got no light when it starts at 80.
Yeah.
hear when it goes to bed.
Serious. Damn. We might actually have to play Siege. You're kidding. Damn, is it this difficult to find a gate? Let's try to drop some.
Seven. Mm-hmm. Supremacy, what is this? A drop zone?
Okay. Yeah.
You have 44, of course. Shout at me.
Let's do. Oh, I didn't have the focus on this. Oh my god. Oh, I can't believe that just happened. Of course I can't spawn on you. Man. I think every game that I play on this map with Drop Zone, I always spawn in this cave. I swear to God, I never spawn anywhere else. Midair, bitch. See, yeah, that cave. I spawn in that cave every single time. That's why I don't want to hit start. I'm waiting for you to get, like, towards the door, at least. I hate spawning there. I knew that was going to happen. See, because when they spawn you there, everybody's going to come out that first door, so that all the guys are just facing that door. We might as well just let them get it now. The hell with that.
We have the location of another pod.
The hell was that guy thinking? Come on. Of course it bounced back. Did he really kill both of us? What?
Enemies in the zone. We picked up another escape pod signal.
Oh, it's in the center. Man, that's lame. Got one. Jesus. Hey, how come I can't... How come I can't spawn on you anymore?
That was dead.
Oh, it doesn't even show you as a...
Does it?
Yeah, shows you as a partner. I don't know why the hell. Oh, see, I don't want none of that. I'll go around.
Imperials have captured an escape pod.
Jesus. We're getting destroyed.
Guys weren't on.
We're picking up another escape pod homing beacon. Secure that area and the pod.
They're gonna come from the top of the mountain, I'm sure. There it goes, top mountain. Right where you're trying to climb up, right above you.
Stormtroopers are about to secure that escape pod. We have to stop them.
Does it seem like... Oh, they have one more. I'm like, does it seem like they have more people? Ugh. Always spawning in this cave. I'm actually tired of seeing this blue thing now. It's really annoying.
We lost this game.
Yeah, we did. By a landslide. See, because once you spawn here, you're screwed. You're just stuck in this goddamn cave. All because they spawn you there. So dumb. So that other one should be over here somewhere now. I think it's this way.
Another pod has hit the deck.
Oh. Ah, I'm not running over there. The hell with that. I'm just gonna chill. I'll kill him. I'll try to kill him from a distance. But I'm not going all the way over there. Does it not do partner spawn on drop zone?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, because you're not a partner for me. What? Nah. He had no life, and I shot him, and he didn't die. Oh, but hey, it spawns me over here. That damn pod better drop in here. Like, I'm fucking serious. This is getting ridiculous how often I spawn in this cave. And they're gonna be right by the door, huh?
You just need to open up, have another opening.
Oh my god, just blow up. They do, because it's weak that you spawn in that one cave. So if I hit start, I'll probably spawn in that cave. Oh my god, I actually spawned somewhere else. If I didn't say nothing, though, I probably would have spawned in that same spot. Critical assist! I did all the work! Of course I did that. I keep forgetting about that I have the jump. You know what? I'm just gonna take that off. I never use it. The only time I think I use that jump pack is on accident, almost every time.
I don't want to do the snap anymore.
Huh?
I don't want to do the snap.
No, this map sucks.
Dude, you get two guys with the L-44th in the same team and over.
Yeah. I think the biggest problem... The main two problems that they have is, one, they need to either get rid of that DL-44 or just dumb that down quite a bit. Because it's pathetic that a pistol is the strongest gun in this game. Like, a pistol, seriously? Like, I understand if it's like some shotgun type thing, but it's a damn pistol.
We'll get some water, everything.
Alright. Man.
Over here, come on. That's the wrong way.
Lame. Whoa, what the hell was that thing? It's like a big roach. Oh my god! Of course. With explosive shot. Damn, everybody has that, huh?
Explosive shot should be like the perk that makes your weapon a 2 or 3 hitter.
Yeah, that's exactly what it did. I don't have it, it was somebody else. So he was shooting with the, was it the AC-280 or something like that? It was like everything was exploding. Ah! Of course. The DL... I'm a pussy 44. That gun seems to be the, like, it's like a handicap that you add to, like a fighting game when you add the handicap to somebody that sucks. That's what the DL-44 is. What's up? Damn, how many goddamn... Fuck that. Dude, how long does that goddamn thing last? No, fuck that. Bitch! Keep your fucking head behind the rock. Well, at least I can. Oh man, your buddy helped you out. You got lucked out. I'm not even going for the pods. We should just play like, they don't have a team deathmatch, huh? Because I'm literally not going for the pods at all. I've just been looking for guys. Aw, he should have died. Of course, I get like 30 points. Man. You're telling me that guy, did he die? And I got no points for that? Here's that explosive shot guy again. It shows you that shit didn't help you. Oh. I didn't know I was here the whole time. Aha, still took it. At least what they thought they had, they didn't. Yeah, it doesn't let me spawn on you at all. It's like it doesn't show partner. That guy's trying to kill those things. Oh no, I still got it. Oh, he took my kill. I hate you. No. There was a guy that was next to me. I was like shooting this guy, and then I just see him die. But he took my kill. Oh man. Aha.
That escape pod is about to fall into rebel hands.
How did it go right past him? He was right in front of me. That was kind of lame. I gotta remember to shoot ahead of the guy, not behind the guy. Because I keep shooting behind the guy and I'm getting screwed doing it.
We have the location of another pod. Do not let it fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance. Stop the rebels from stealing that escape pod.
I'm shooting his legs. Damn, did he shoot that before he died? I'm just gonna piss. Damn! Of course, did like everyone have the DL-44 over there? Is that the same guy that we've been playing with the whole time? I think I saw that N4 C4 guy. No, never mind. It was the NZ Lights Out. Yeah, let's do another game. This is, because it doesn't... It's not like it shuffles the people. So we're going to be playing against the same people. And they're only going to stay there because they're going to keep winning. Like, if it's like... I don't know, like Battlefield. At least it mixes the teams up. So you're not playing against the same dominating team every round. But I guess that's probably how this game has a hard time finding matches. Because everybody keeps quitting out of a game that, like, if they lose a bunch of matches in a row, they're just going to quit. So you have one team that sits there, and now it's looking for a whole nother team because it doesn't shuffle them around. Because if you lose two games in a row, you might as well just give up. Because you're not gonna randomly start winning.
Didn't your DLC get delayed? No, right.
For Battlefront? Mm-hmm. I don't know. I haven't read up on any DLC. I did see a video on YouTube from a guy. He was saying something about like Battlefront is kind of dying, like Battlefield Hardline did. Oh my! Waiting for 29 players. That's amazing. It does, though. It seems like we're constantly looking for a game on PC. Compared to like PS4, you just get thrown in a game almost immediately. But on here, we're like constantly looking for a game to play. PS4 is probably better. Well, it's mainly because on PC, people expect more options, whereas like console, you kind of just get what they give you, really. Because you look at games like Team Fortress and Half-Life and stuff like that, people are like modding, there's like a ridiculous amount of content, you know, etc. In this game, it does have a lot of content, but it's just hard to find people that are interested in the same game modes. So you spend a lot of your time searching. Or you get empty rooms like this. Whoops. Yeah, that room was empty. Oh, there we go. Nice.
Nice, thank you.
So hopefully we're on a winning team, because if not, we're just going to have to stay in this game and just get our asses handed to us every game, which is whatever, doesn't matter, doesn't bother me. Oh, you're kidding. It told me I lost connection to EA servers. Did you get that too?
Invite you. Yeah, there we go.
You got that lost connection, blah blah blah.
No.
You didn't get that?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I thought I was the only one. Damn.
Remember, I forgot what game got a class action lawsuit.
Shit, doesn't. It's not surprising. Well, they need a server browser. I don't know. Whatever this method is, it's horrible. It doesn't work very well at all. At least when you have a server browser, you see people in a game, so you know what you're getting yourself into. Opposed to like... Oh, I got that too. It says I have a bad connection. It's not. I'm doing a speed test on my phone, and right now I'm sitting at 309 down. It's 24 up. It damn sure ain't my connection. Oh, I didn't change my my card hand. Asshole with the bowcaster. I thought I could stand behind her shields and it wouldn't go through it or something. Oh, watch out. Luke Skywalker. Oh, Oh, my thing's like freezing. Oh, I got him. Or somebody else shot him and got him. No, go around the hill. Oh, what does it keep doing that for? Bad connection. No. It damn sure ain't my connection. You know, I'm gonna try that gun. No, hell, what? Dude, the fire rate is high. I'm like, there's no way I'm getting destroyed like that.
Oh, it's camping in the back.
I got him. Got his ass. Connecting those long distance calls. Catch, bitch. Did he? Aw. Aw, man. People actually use those smoke grenades? What the fuck were you doing? That was a dumbass move. Fuck your bowcaster. Nah, bitch. Not going out like that. That was a nice try, though. Fucker tried to hit me with that bowcaster with that stupid jump pack and then bowcaster on your way down. Nah. We ain't going out like that, player. Fuck that bitch. Blew out that back. Hurry up and shoot me. Don't look at me. Oh. It sounded like it said, Obama. Oh, I'ma get you, bitch. Lucky I don't have a damn grenade. Keep up. Try it again. One more time. Come on, come on. Got your ass, bitch. Ah, I should have never looked at that droid. Oh man. Oh, I hit it on accident. I suck at flying. Oh man. Oh. Why waste it? Slow down now. Oh, what? That's a first. Oh, somebody's actually shooting me. You can't eject out of these things, huh? Fuck that guy. What? Oh, the ion torpedo can lock onto the TIE fighters and whatnot. I didn't know that.
The walker's drive motor is damaged. Push the rebels back.
We We got a long way to go too.
The walker is taking heavy damage.
They're destroying. Oh, we lost this for sure. Dude, they're hitting that thing with. Damn, that thing is getting fucked up. Aw. Damn, dude, they fucked that thing up. Use the force, Harry. Hey, John. You ever pay your rent using personal check?
Yeah.
That shit's the worst.
Why? The jury's paying for the check?
Dude, well, we have to do it on the first of the year, because it seems that every year, for some reason, my paycheck doesn't happen until, like, the 31st. But then, like, this year, I would have had it. I would have been able to get a, because I paid a cashier's check, but I couldn't because for some odd reason the deposit for partners couldn't go through. So it was the bank that had a problem with everybody who had a deposit apparently. So I got a deposit of my check like 2 days later. So I had to pay with a personal check, but of course our landlord. I don't know if they take their sweet ass time to cash that check, but it still hasn't been cashed. Shit is annoying. Oh, no, if we pay a day after the first, it's considered late, and we get charged a late fee. I'm like, man, you get charged a late fee, but you haven't even cashed it. It's going on, what, the 10th? And you still haven't cashed it. Like, if I had known that, you should allow me to pay you on the damn 10th. It's like, don't ask for money and then have it sit there. Like, I could have used that damn money for other bills. Ah, I tried to hit him before he took off. That dude died in midair. Damn. Why did he just fall down like that? Gosh, I keep coughing. Oh. Man. Stupid TIE fighter.
Are telling us Vader is nearby. Be alert.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Y-wing targeting systems locked in.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can turn the sky. Yeah, I hope you out. Nah, that guy saw that and was like, fuck that. I don't want none of that. Oh, I see what you tried to do. No! Watch Vader hit the corner now. Of course he did. No! Oh, I see Mr. Han Solo over here. Rule number one, Mr. Solo, don't fuck up.
Next one,
Oh, because hit midair. Bitch, and still got hit. The hell were you thinking? Whoops, my bad. If friendly fire was on, I'd be screwed. Oh shit, that's what was. you thought. Ain't nobody there. Man. Damn, you're still Han Solo?
Yeah.
Damn, player. Yo! It's only one guy. You're wasting all that on one dude. Really? Oh, come on. Did you kill that guy? I can't believe my aim was so far off. Oh, stole your kill, my bad. Stupid ass thing. I'm not spawning on you anymore. I keep spawning near that goddamn AT-AT. You ain't safe. Oh, last minute. Of course, I hit that button. And I don't need the shield. Get it off. Stop shooting at me, playboy. Fuck off. Damn, did he like disappear once he shot me? Looks like he got farther after he did that.
Focus your attack on the walker.
What? I used to all my perks on PS4, where my weapons recharge a lot faster. Yo, all right, you bitch, where are you at? Of course you're not there. Oh, I see what you're doing. Fuck! Of course you moved. I think every one of my scan pulse cards have literally been used because instead of hitting the 3, I'm hitting 2 and 3. I don't think I've one time purposely used the scan pulse. I need to remap those keys to something else because that ain't working for me. Man, is that like the gun to use? Is that? I'll use this one then, since everybody wants to do this 3-round burst shit. Oh man, that didn't even hit me. What is the X? Oh, because no, bitch. Look. Dude, those lasers like curving too. That's insane. Oh, then Boba Fett's on the top. I don't like these guns. I just stick with the regular shit. I don't know. I don't like any of the guns. Takes too long for my thing to recharge.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack. Uplink deactivated. Get it back online.
Kind of fun this game looks nice.
Is that the guy that hit me the last time? I can't fly worth a damn, but whatever.
Roger, we need A-wing support.
Damn, it is sensitive as hell in this thing. Commence the attack. Oh, did my game just crash? That didn't. Ah, oh, what? See, everybody else does that, but they get away with that.
Y-wing bombers are setting up for their attack run.
Oh, whatever. God, I keep coughing. It's actually starting to piss me off. Fuck off. No! But yet I can shoot him from here. That's some unreliable shit. Look, there's already a guy running over there. Fuck him. I'll get him. Think you're slick, bitch. Course. Come on, you little fucking cunt.
I am getting so pissed right now, dude.
It is what it is. But if we quit the game, we probably won't find another one. But I'm pretty sure this game has been one-sided the entire time. It's very apparent that the other side is dominating. How do you know whose orbital strike is happening? Is it red is yours and blue is theirs? Or is it the other way? Because I have absolutely no clue. Wait, so red is theirs too? Then what is the blue one? Do they just like choose colors when they want to choose a different color or something? How did that not kill him? It was right in front of me. What a waste. from that far, for real? Hurry up and give me my damn things back in somebody. I don't understand how that... Of course. I'm going to sit here until it fills up. We going to play that game. Nah, they won. I'm not even worried about that. See, there's two guys in front of me. Instead of shooting them, he's shooting directly at me, who is the farthest guy away. Oh, you're joking. Hey, dude, I don't know how.
One less bounty hunter.
Fucker. Don't call it a comeback, bitch. See? If it's a blue one, I get killed. If it's red, I still get killed. Is it just anyone who does an orbital strike, I'll die from it? Fuck it. I'm not close to anybody.
We need to reactivate the uplink.
Oh, that went like through his face. Man, I'm like wasting shots. Of course he's gonna shoot at me. Of all people on the map. Gonna shoot at the lonely one. Damn, man, that thing locks on way too slow. What the hell? Right, you can't even. I'm sorry, that was like a one shot too. That's crazy.
Rogue squadron is almost there.
I can almost bet that AT-AT is gonna shoot my ass from here. Oh, I can't get over this little hump thing. Ah, you suck! How is he not... What is this? Aw, man. We should play like Battlefield 4. What?
Something about BO44. It's just 44 or something.
Oh. Well, it's gonna be against the same guys. And it's your favorite level.
Rebels.
Oh, what just happened?
Waiting for people next to the driver for you.
Dang. My game had got all jacked up. Like it just randomly went black.
Yeah, I wonder how many complaints there are about the deal for you.
There's gotta be like hundreds of thousands. Because it's absurd that you can pay for a gun that is the strongest gun in the game. I understand if there was like, it was, I don't know, third or fourth to the strongest gun. Not the physically the strongest gun in the game. That makes no sense. Like, you would expect the strongest gun to be like so nerfed that it's one of those guns where, you know, you can kill a couple people and then that's it type of thing. Like, you kill a few people, and then it's kind of like, you know, you're stuck waiting for it to cool down or something like that. Not this blaster that has barely any cons, and you can dominate the entire match. I don't use it, though. I still use the two that you start with. Oh, my God. All right, this match is done. Let's try supremacy again. I don't think there's gonna be one here either. Were you getting into games a lot faster early this morning?
Yeah.
Oh. It's just lame. Like, is this somebody's really gonna sit here for 27 more people? You were disconnected from the game server, please try again. Oh my gosh, man, we went right back to the same one. This guy had to like get up and leave to do something. I guess he's the only one throughout the world that is looking for a mother match as well.
A lot of complaints.
A lot of complaints about what? Oh. Yeah, there's gotta be.
It's like a new thread.
Oh. There's gotta be a lot of complaints about this matchmaking thing. Like, it's pretty bad. Well, either that or just there's just not a lot of people playing. Oh shit, I do have that. So let me change this then. Oh, that's the one I need. Ah, I'm gonna have to be 22. Let's try it again. Settling for empty games. Lame. Not doing that.
Got you unlocked next.
What's up? Oh. I see a lot of people use the EE3. Dang. Alright, I think I'm gonna call this a night. Alright, party people. What's up?
Next level, play Siege.
Yeah, definitely.
You gonna post this?
It's live streaming, so it's already posted.
Wondering how my microphone sounds.
Yeah, definitely. All right, I will hit you up tomorrow. And to all of you watching the stream, again, much appreciated for tuning in and checking out the stream. Thanks from PCRtv. We'll hit you up in the next one. Peace out, everybody.